hate this house so much.
Oh. And by the way, like I said before, and I will say it again, if I ever hear your dad's name in this house ever again, me and you are going to have some serious problems. And you best believe that. I'm not playing around. And like I said before, I don't even want you to be my son. Like, at all. But since me and your mom is married now, you gonna call me dad and not Ernie.
I would never call you my dad.
Oh yeah? You sure about that? Hey little dude, don't forget, I am here for the rest of your little miserable life, and I ain't going nowhere soon. So you might as well buckle up, get comfortable, and enjoy the ride. Now, have yourself a good night. Hey, Chase. Oh, what's up, Ma? Hey, look like somebody over here jamming. What you got going on? What you doing?
Nothing really, Ma. Just cleaned up this room. It's been messy, so just getting it together. That's all.
Wow, what's up?
That's a first. Yeah, Ma, you got jokes, man.
And, but anyways, breakfast is done. You ready to come eat, okay?
Okay, Ma, I'll be up there as soon as I get done, alright?
Oh, and quick thing, Ma, can I talk to you about something real quick?
Yeah, sure. What do you need to tell me, Chase?
Well, as you know, my 18th birthday is in a couple of days, and, I was wondering, do you happen to know where my dad can possibly be?
Chase, can we talk about this another time?
No, Mom, I think I want to talk about this now. He told me while I was younger, when I turned 18, to come see him. So I'm gonna keep that promise. So if there's any way you can help me, I'd like to know where my dad is, Mom. Not today, Chase.